You're not going anywhere without me.
What?
Someone has to make sure you don't kill Adria before you find out where Malthael is.
You are the first to question my restraint, Lorath.
Dead angels now rest with the human corpses on the roads of Westmarch. But more will die unless we know where Malthael is hiding. I cannot imagine how Adria came by this knowledge, but somewhere in the Blood Marsh, our answers await.
Leah would understand. We need answers more than we need revenge. We hid the Black Soul Stone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe. Malthael found it all the same. This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
What a surprise.
It looks like we'll have to find another way into the ruins. What was that? One entrance to the city. There are guide stones littered across the Blood Marsh that will lead us to the main one. The guide stones are useless to most, but will reveal the correct path to a Nephilim such as yourself.
She cannot be far.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
I know.
Well, that's not very reassuring. Guide stones, but nothing happens when I approach it.
I will try.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
Find the correct passage.
this is not the passage I was looking for.
Any remorse for what she did here?
This is not the right entrance. Now I know which sigil marks the correct passage.
though I've never much cared for this area, it has not unsettled me like this before.
Here it is, the right passage.
Thank you. consumes you!
I mean, she's a good fighter to have by your side.
Wait here, Lorath.
You're going to kill her, aren't you?
Still, you ask these questions.
A decade later, the power of the Nephilim still escapes me. Something long ago stole it from them and keeps it hidden, even today. I have found mention of an artifact called the Worldstone, hidden in the barbarian lands. Now that my son is born, I have rallied my banners to ride to war against them.
You. you.
See where you've been hiding, Malfiel.
Adria!
The angels will never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs.
Watch.
Adria had conjured an image of pandemonium before I interrupted her.
She was searching for Malfiel, so he must be there.
I need to go back.